Nice.
You got more circus there than me.
It's cheating, you know? That's why I love the stars, man.
Yeah.
Tell you. You working yesterday? You missed
that. I wasn't being paid to work, but I was working.
Oh. Man, you missed that one. Next year, I set it up already.
I'd help my son move.
Okay, okay.
But I was supposed to be fishing.
Uh-huh.
I was supposed to be the coast deep sea fishing.
Oh.
But that storm moved through.
Right, right.
And the tail end of the storm was going to cause like 20, 30 mile per knots on the coast, so they can't.
Uh-huh. Oh, man. Yeah, next year I will do it again. 7 years, man.
Yeah, I mean, it's just... That trip was planned for.
Before.
For 2 months, but then my stepson.
Yeah, yeah.
He was moving. Yesterday.
All right.
So I think I'd do that.
Yeah, I know. Wally and Scott ride this morning over at Lake Norman, but I'm still healing, you know, on my rib cage.
Yeah.
I heard it a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah.
So I just want to stay, like, you know, babe.
What they jump so behind you?
Just wanna stay on the pavement now.
I did Brumley with Mike and
Jeffrey.
Yeah. On Wednesday.
That's nice, man.
It was very nice.
Yeah, Mike was telling me that we need to do it again. It's like,
well,
it was flowy.
Something messed up my derailleur, so that's why this is my secondary bike, so my bike's at REI.
Yeah, yeah. So. Getting checked up. Something's bad. Yeah, man, Jesus is flying. This fail whenever you ride. Oh yeah, whenever you ride with him, he's just like, oh Jesus. Yeah, ice cream. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, I got locked in. That was good.
That was good.
The brakes right, everything. Talk about he's the Diamondback. Huh? There's a Diamondback. Yeah. Really free.
Clear?
Yeah,
clear. Clear?
Go ahead, we're starting.
Oh my God.
This is the bomb right here, man. Ice cream.
What, that?
Good job!
Yeah.
The ice cream is good, sir.